this season. It's a mesh skirt that has a great knit underlay. So that knit underlay is done in that 95% rayon and 5% spandex blend, which is so comfortable against the skin, and but it allows you to move in it without getting stuck, because of course the top is a mesh that is 100% polyester. This price of $79.98 and the easy pay of $20 goes away. The four easy pay goes away, so does the price. Price goes up. It's going to go up at the end of the day. So it's new this season, a 347-655, a darling skirt. That, of course, designed by Lori Goldstein. And what'd you do? You just put it on.
I have jeans on underneath. I have two shirts underneath, so quick change.
That looks so adorable on you.
Thank you.
Cute. Tell us, well, let me go through the colors real quickly. So you put on the Sea Mist, I think that's what we're calling.
The Sea Mist, yeah.
So extra small to 3X, so all of those sizes there.
I love
this color. Is the coral rose.
Look at this, because see, it's two layers. We have that rayon span, stretchy, bouncy, pajama comfy.
Yes.
Look at that, that gorgeous kind of abstract animal print, and then that overlay of this Swiss dot mesh, and I love that Lori has done it in panels. This is stunning. Stunning.
And then we have the gray. So this one is called Dusty Gray.
Fabulous. Goes with everything.
I feel like there's a creaminess to this.
There is.
Because, it's because of the
mesh overlay. Because of the overlay. Exactly. Yeah. Isn't that stunning? This reminds me almost of like my prom dress. It was a print and then there was this overlay which completely changed the print.
Oh, nice. And then finally, here is what we're calling the Tuscan Olive. We have all sizes in that, including the double extra small.
Actually. Unique neutral again. So stunning. Look at that print with that cool olive, that camo, the gray, and then that overlay, which totally makes it so
mint.
Different.
She put mint in there. So gray, mint, and olive.
Leave it to Lori, right, to give us print, to give us this overlay. And by the way, there is nothing at all, like not even similar to this within the logo collection. This is special, unique. I don't know how this isn't logo lavish, because it's just, again, that special. Mm-hmm. And it's a pull-on skirt, so very stretchy. That nice elastic that is sewn in will not turn on you in the wash, lays flat. And when you're ordering this, I would don't worry so much about all your measurements. Just worry about your waist measurement because it is very roomy. It is that kind of circle skirt.
Okay. So you just, it just pulls on. No buttons or anything?
It just pulls on. I pulled this on over my jeans, over two other tops, and it goes to show, you know, even though I have all of those layers, it doesn't look too, you know, bulky or anything because this fit is just fabulous.
Can I wear it with this?
Yes.
I can?
Why not? I think actually, did Blair do that earlier?
Blair, did you do this?
Were you wearing that?
The green.
You had the green one over that? Was it okay? Is that too floofy for this, you think?
It's whatever you want to do. You can always pretend you're wearing it.
Okay, just dun-dun-dun.
Just hold it up or throw it on over your
here's
jeans.
Here's the point. Especially with this coral, I would definitely do gray with this. Well, I'll tell you why, because there's gray in here.
Isn't it stunning? Like, yes. This is really, like, such a one-of-a-kind piece. And that's the thing. Lori comes from that high-fashion world, giving us those special, unique touches. And this has it. And then the length is perfection, by the way, because 5'2 and a half, 5'7, 5'9 and a half, right? And are we all wearing it around, like, what, natural waist.
Okay, I got to find out how you're going to care for this, because I'd want to know. Oh, look at here. Machine wash, tumble dry.
Easy, can you believe
that?
Oh,
that's fantastic.
And it's a pull-on skirt, like style meets comfort. Again, like that is really Lori's MO.
All right, so I will give you some more information again real quickly. Oh, heavens, I don't know what we're moving out there, but
something's happening.
The length's 31 and a half inches.
I hope you can hear.
To 33 and a half inches. On the skirt again, on the outside, that mesh is 100% polyester. Mm-hmm. And underneath, you're getting that 95% rayon, 5% spandex blend, which means you can move in it, and it has that stretch to it. And the mesh overlay, it seems to me, you have a lot of room in there, so it's not going to impede you at all when you move or
sit
or stand.
You have
brand
a
new
lot
this
of
season.
Room.
The price is going away at the end of the day today. So is the 4 Easy Pay, right? Okay, so $20 now, tomorrow not. Right now, the 5 Easy Pay with your Q card is $16. That's not going to be available tomorrow. You're going to have to pay more as your Easy Pay because the price is going up. So a 347-655 is your item number on this new this season. Something so different from Lori. embroidery, but it yet is so Lori.
Different. That's the truth. Different from anything else within the logo collection, but this is quintessential Lori, mixing prints, mixing textures with that beautiful, that Swiss dot overlay. I love how this is layered too. Oh, and then Kate's gonna come in a moment, kind of stealing my look.
Oh no, but I look at her.
But it really goes to show, like, it always, Kate. It all works. And so great for so many events coming up too.
Okay, here we go. Cute. So Kate, come on over here. You coming over? You could have walked right in front of us. We would have been okay. So if you're just joining us, I want to tell you a couple of things that we're have going on here. First of all, we haven't seen my jeans, but they are available. We saw this logo lounge top earlier, which I think is amazing and wonderful.
So cute.
We also saw this slub top. I believe that is on a clearance price, if I'm not mistaken. The slub, yeah. The slub knit top
that
is.
That might have been one of the best values in the whole show, I think.
I think you're right. So we saw that. It is under $37. Now, Blair has on one of the new tops that is called The T, and that was available. We saw that. We're obviously looking at the skirt. The top that Pam has on, first time at a clearance price, it was around $60.
Gorgeous.
I have been wearing that cream in the during my L'Occitane Provence show, in the beginning of this show. And then you have on the same tee.
That cotton modal, yeah, the principles, which goes to show, I mean, we were saying this is that blank canvas, jeans, a t-shirt, I had it layered with the tank earlier, but then with the skirt, perfect.
Yeah, so over 100 now spoken for, and if you, this is where I'm going to also speak to those of you who have high school age kids, girls, college girls, the young adult girls. They're going to love this just as much as you do.
I agree.
And you can get this for them, pay for it over time. If you have a plus size girl at home, we're not charging you any more for this at all. Same price as a double extra small as a 3X. That's just the way we do it here. Let me give you lengths again. It's 31.5 inches to 33.5 inches. It looks like everybody is coming. The underlay is probably right at the middle of the calf, maybe a little bit above that. Yeah. And then the mesh comes down maybe 4 or 5 inches above the ankle, but that obviously it's going to depend upon your leg, the length
right.
of your legs.
Exactly. So Kate is 5'10". I'm going to stand next to you, Kate, one sec, because
and
I
this is sea mist. You guys have sea mist. This is sea mist. This one is coral rose. You've got on the Tuscan olive. I'm going to get the dusty gray back in here.
There's no bad shade. Each is gorgeous. And again, 5'10". I'm 5'2".
Dusty gray is the most limited choice. If you do need that, I'd probably go for it. Has a really pretty color of cream on top. And then you've got the gray and some more cream underneath that one.
That look of layer, what Lori is really known for.
So pretty, right? And would you ever do this just completely tucked in, like a t-shirt completely tucked
in,
and then maybe a belt or anything, or we just leave it?
Ooh, I love that. No, I think that is gorgeous.
I have the hardest time, gotta be honest, I have the hardest time wearing skirts just because I'm very short-waisted, and so I struggle, unless I can, you know, really
You know what? Sometimes I feel that way too, but actually certain skirts like this one, when I wear it a little bit higher, and like you said, tucking your shirt in, it actually makes your legs look, you know, even longer. And the right shoes help too.
The right shoes definitely help. So we are saying goodbye to the price. It's not going to go down. It's actually going up at the end of the day. It goes up to a regular QVC price on this season skirt. And I feel like a skirt like this, even though it has some, especially like within the sea mist color here, this is a year-round skirt.
It is.
So when you get into the fall and you get into your winter, especially with the other colors, the coral rose and the gray and the Tuscan olive, easily you could wear high boots with this.
Oh,
you could
that'd
do
be
a
cute.
Nice sweater with this. So don't put this away
when
the cooler months start to come in into a play.
I love that idea, like a chunkier knit or something like that. But then this time of year, a tank top, a t-shirt, it doesn't matter.
Yeah. And easy to care for, again, machine wash, tumble dry, that's it, boom. That's all.
It's
a mesh shirt, right? What'd you say? I said, no, I just say, boom, that's it.
And boom, that's it. Yeah, no, you're right. Boom, that's it. That's all the details.
That's all I need to know.
But seriously, I just love this so much because you said, it's Lori, this is her.
Okay, so this is what I was going to say about the, I would have a hard time wearing just the rayon spandex underneath because I would be a little frightened of my undergarments kind of maybe, because I don't really like to wear a thong that often. I didn't mean to say it, but it's true.
I don't really
like to wear them very often, and I'd rather wear my regular undies. And so you might be able to see like undie lines with that.
But with the mesh.
With the mesh, you do not. Right.
I'm actually really glad you said that because that's so true. And I hate to wear special underwear. I don't really do shapewear. Mm-hmm. This one, you don't need a slip. You don't need any underpinnings. It just works.
It just works, mm-hmm. for sure. So if we're just kind of wrapping up our show here, the logo by Lori Goldstein. And so if you've missed anything in the show, go to QVC.com and you'll see items recently aired on QVC2. So there's these little bars at the top of our website there. Click on QVC2, go to items recently aired in our logo show. So you can find out some of the brand new kind of clearance price items that we've seen, some other new pieces. And this one you can also pick up as well. It is new this season and already been really popular. The gray is getting limited. This one is your coral rose. Kate has it on in the Seamus, as Jesse does, and then Miss Pam has it on in the Tuscan Olive. 150 now spoken for, just a really different take on a skirt.
Totally different. This is really a look styled for you by Lori, who is really the insider's insider, known for her unique eclectic style and layering. And if you picked up this top, I think that olive is perfection.
That's perfection. Great, for sure. Alrighty, item number 8347654, and a couple ways you can order is by dialing 1-800-500-7555.